Welcome all. It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia.
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action. For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! By Zeus! That's not fair! It hurts!
Where's your tough talk gone
Why
now?
Why you? Ha! You'll be easy! Please! Please, by the gods, no m-
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what she can do against Erastos!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
Just like that! The crowd loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Kassandra against our reigning champion, Thoriavs!
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion!
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... a partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Kalias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideon.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics, to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Zevlon.
Oh. Don't worry, I'll stay with Alcibiades.
This was definitely poison. And Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. The truce is fragile enough. Smells strange, but it's not rotten. This proves it. Poison! It must have been added to the food and wine. Supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit. Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please. Please, I was just doing what I was told.
I'm not after you. I'm after whoever wanted this done.
I don't know. I never saw him.
My friend.
You're likely for...
Whoever did this will pay.
Yes.
Yeah!
Ella. This must be the antidote. Off we go now.
Are you lost, Mistio? Turn away!
What the gods was that?
Thank you.
I need to stay hidden.
Thank you. Somebody fucking help me!
Ha!
Move.
Have dishonored yourself and the games.
Please, let me explain.
No excuses. You know the price for your transgression.
What crime has this woman committed?
Exactly that. Her crime is that she is a woman.
It's news to me that's now a crime. Shouldn't you lock yourself up first, then?
I am the priestess of Dimitra. I preside over the games. She's a married woman who tried to watch them. Disguised as a man, no less.
And why is any of this a crime?
For a married woman, there's too much temptation.
Who are you?
Kalipatira. I just wanted to see my son compete. My family has a proud lineage at the Olympic Games. My father, brothers, nephew, and son have all won wreaths. Do I not have the right to see them?
Enough of your lies!
She doesn't deserve to be punished like this.
This is nothing. Death is the punishment. She shall be thrown from the mountain.
Help me! Prove I have a right to see my son compete!
You have no right. You broke a sacred tradition, and for that, you will be punished.
Your laws are wrong, and I'll prove it.
As you're so outspoken in her defense, I will give you a chance. Present me evidence of Kalipatira's noble heritage, or she will die as she ruled, to appease the gods.
I should find Kalipatira's son. He should be able to help prove his mother's innocence.
Never believed even you could sing so low.
Don't act pious with me. I'll break your neck for this.
Do you know Kalipatira?
I don't know her well, but she dotes on her son, and she's always making offerings.
Offerings?
For her husband. She's a pious woman.
Thank you. Kalipatira.
I seen that one, all right. Always hanging around the athletes' tents. Disgraceful, if you know what I mean.
I'm not sure I do.
All those young, oiled, rippling bodies gives you shivers. Muscles everywhere. Oh, disgusting it is. And her a married woman and all.
There's no harm in looking at an attractive man, is there?
Yes, yes, there is. You young ones are always thinking with what's between your legs. And she definitely was. Saw her meet a man regularly on that bench over there.
You saw her meet a man. Thank you. I'm looking for Kalipatira's son. Do you know him?
I should hope so. It's me!
Your mother told me you're competing in the Olympics.
Just like my grandfather, the great Diagoras himself.
That's good to know, but I need more. The priestess of Dimitra has accused your mother of sacrilege.
Is she all right? What happened?
She's fine for now. She snuck into the stadium to watch you, and I need to prove that she had a right to do it.
If anyone did, it was Mater. Her brothers were champions, as I am now. No one honors the Olympics like her.
Thank you. Sit tight, and I'll prove your mother was in her right to attend the games. What's this? I have always longed for you. Kalipatira has an admirer. The poem The Agoras of Rhodes. Dedicated by Pindarus himself. To Kay. Always be proud, little one. Your father is the greatest of Pancratian champions. That priestess was in a hurry to carry out her sentence on Kalipatira. I should find them quickly. Need something, stranger?
A politician. A bad gambler. He lost drachmi when I destroyed his peak to win the races.
Ha! Well run. That'll teach him to place his drachmi with more care.
Yes. But he hasn't learned from losing his bet. Now he's sending a mercenary after me. The slow fool hasn't caught me, of course. Though he's not far. This must be dealt with.
And you need me to gut him.
That's exactly it. The mercenary must die.
The gods are smiling on you. I've already done it.
Job well done, mercenary. Here, this is yours.
That'll do. Ella.
Justice.
Please, you must believe me!
Wait! You found the evidence you were looking for?
Yes. Kalipatira is the daughter of the Agoras. I found the poem of the Agoras of Rhodes, dedicated to the family by Pindarus.
And this proves her story?
I talked to her son and people who know her. She is a good woman who loves the games and respects the gods. Her family has turned out champions for three generations.
Perhaps we have judged her too harshly. Her family has been a credit to the Olympic legacy.
As you say, it would be a shame to tarnish such a proud family name. The gods forgive you. Go.
Thank you. Thank you. And thank you.
Nobody deserves such a fate.